Good morning. How are you this morning? Let's take a moment just to pause and to breathe and to let my little brain calm down. Let's take that deep breath in. Exhale, let the arms come all the way down. My brain is full of things I should be doing. I haven't done. And release it all the way down. And things I'm not going to get around to doing at this rate. Hands to heart center, and let's just close our eyes and focus on this breath, slowing this breath down. Let the heart stop racing and the brain stop going. Let's breathe in for the count of six. Let's take that pause for six and breathe out. Take a pause, breathe it out, counting backwards if your brain's still racing. Last time, take that breath in, take that pause, let it go, and just let your breath return to its regular rhythm, just slightly lower and slightly slower, and let's set intention for the rest of the day. I'm going to swap out the phrase, I have to, before I get to. And if I don't get to, so be it. I hope you have an amazing rest of the day today. We are in Audlem this morning and we've got our beginner's fitness Pilates at 9:30, yoga, and then we've got our seated class. And then we're in the studio for the rest of the afternoon and the evening. And we're doing massages, facials, and I believe it's just massages and facials today in the studio. Have an amazing rest of Friday, gang. And remember to take that pause, take that breath, and we get to. We don't have to. Take care.